every morning is welcome to Chinook Bird Park. 58.4 kilometers before the township of Chinook, all you want is the Chinook Bird Park. It is home to 200 of bird born native from Thailand and also countries. By early morning and late afternoon are excellent time to bird watch, and most bird species are feeding during this time. In total, the Wi-Fi cover more than 260 rides. With this UI in two parts, the main hourly and the outside area detailing more than 60 cases in different sizes throughout a wide variety of birds. When the first built in 1983, the then hourly with 12 meters high above the allowed and 30 meters long suspension boosted. And the base of Khao Phong Hill here used to be one of the largest depots in Southeast Asia, covering the area of 30 rides, the place among vertical hillside rising about 100 meters high meets Khao Phong Hill, and ideal location to attack and insert nests and then overseal towards down to the ground, allow birds of fly freely as if in the natural woodland. It also catches nascent shrubs and creates good environment for the surrounding landscape. Among the many resident feature, hornbill, water hornbill, and cockatoos are the most popular birds at this park, including a collection of bird species from parrot and macaw to flamingo birds and casuarine. Four large ponds are located beside the bird park to provide water resources for all walk of life in the park. A location for visitors, the largest one is the Mission Has White Painted Meadow Boat. A wide river for rental and plenty of fish to be the best. There are also man-made waterfalls cascading down the building help enhance the beauty of the ambient and provide near natural setting for also wild animals. Foreigner adult 100 baht, children 50 baht, Thai institution adult 30 baht, children 15 baht. China resident with ID are free. Special server guide tour on the rubber Thai train with locomotive wagon using pass to pass just for allow to pass.
ฉันแบบนั้นใช่ไหมโอ้จนเมื่อฉันได้พบ